D'Angelo Russell is speaking up about Magic's comments after the Lakers traded him away to the Brooklyn Nets. On Adrian Wojnarowski's podcast, D'Angelo admits he was definitely surprised by what Magic had to say about him publicly to reporters after trading him away. "I didn't know what the reason behind it was," D'Angelo said. "I'm off your hands. I have nothing to do with you. I'm on a new team. I have nothing to do with it. So I didn't understand the comments. I still don't." But Russell also went on to say, "But like I said before, he's still one of the best point guards to ever play the game. And for him to say anything about me, I can just run with it. What does it look like? Me going back and forth with Magic Johnson? I'm not going to win that." So what exactly were those comments? Well, remember when Magic said D'Angelo is an excellent player with the talent to be an all-star, but then went on to say, "What I needed was a leader, somebody that can make other players better and also the players want to play with." So it is understandable that D'Angelo was surprised Magic made those comments publicly. After all, it does insinuate D'Angelo wasn't a leader or somebody players wanted to play with. A bit of a blow to the young point guard. D'Angelo also admits he wasn't completely surprised by the trade. He knew the Lakers' current management staff didn't draft him and understood the Lakers needed to get rid of talent to get rid of some of their bad contracts. So he said he put himself in their position and he knew he could get traded. Either way, the Lakers have moved in a new direction with Lonzo Ball at the helm, and we'll keep you updated right here on LakersNation.com.